A 4-year-old girl is in the hospital tonight after police say a driver crashed into the truck she was riding in and took off. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez shows us why that wasn't the only crash the man was accused of causing today.
Full-size trucks wrecked on someone's front yard at Eastern and Georgia in the southeast. The impact of the crash sent a 4-year-old girl to the hospital.
The 4-year-old child was ejected during that collision.
The little girl was in the white truck, and police say 47-year-old Jesus Holguin was driving the blue one. It's not clear which direction she was thrown, but her injury so bad she was in surgery most of the day.
Was in critical condition at the time that the child was rushed to the hospital.
Investigators say Holguin actually caused another crash only a few minutes before, just a few blocks away.
Police say it all started here at Catherine and Kentucky, and that Holguin crashed into a car carrying a woman and her 10-year-old child. He didn't even stop to help. Instead, he fled the scene.
As he was fleeing from that crash, ran a stop sign, according to witnesses.
But as serious as it was, it could have been much worse. The trucks came within inches of crashing through the front of that house.
Just tell the people to be aware of residential areas, I guess, within this area. General area, southeast area.
As for the little girl, police say she's lucky. She's expected to survive. In southeast Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
APD says Jesus Holguin is booked on felony charges, including charges related to a crash with great bodily harm. Holguin has a suspended license, no insurance, and police say the truck had a wrong license plate.